The oldest Catholic parish in Cuyahoga County will soon close its doors as part of the church reorganization program of the local diocese. For that reason, after 162 years, St. Patrick Church will have a bittersweet celebration tomorrow as it observes St. Patrick's Day.
At Puritas Avenue and Rocky River Drive, St. Patrick's Church has been a beacon. Generations of the Catholic faithful have attended this Cleveland West Side church, but change is coming. As many of its parishioners celebrate St. Patrick's Day, St. Patrick Church is closing, one on the list of closing Cleveland Catholic Diocese churches.
So St. Patrick's Day will be bittersweet for this parish.
Very much so. But I think you're going to see a lot of pride.
22 years, Father Hagedorn has served here. For him, the church closing makes it a deeply reflective time. St. Patrick Church appealed the diocese decision to close down. Turned down, it now appeals to the Vatican itself.
And we haven't heard anything from Rome to say what's happening with that. We just know the appeal is there.
So on St. Patrick's Day, it will be bittersweet for the church named in honor of St. Patrick. St. Patrick Catholic Church will be closing its doors soon, and that is cause for tears.
The pastor said 1,100 households call this building their church, but times have changed. Unless a change comes, St. Patrick will merge with two other churches, and this building will close. Here, St. Patrick Church will celebrate St. Patrick's Day a last time. The church is set to close May 30th.
Another side of that story is the employees who work at the church. When the church closes, they will be out of work. As it stands now, the parish will merge with two other parishes.